The truth is, we need to start treating what's causing the smoke. The oxidative stress and free radical damage in the entire body. Dr. McCord explains taking vitamins is like throwing a cup of water on a burning house. A little fire might go out where the water hits it, but the house is still going to burn.